So here I am, Monday morning. Woo! I gotta finish this chair, man. These are brand new. We're gonna stick those on, but I gotta clean all this out first. All this. Look at this. Material that's gonna replace this rack. Oh, I could even flip it around. Look at how brand new it is. It's nice. For what?
You come.
Yo, listen. Yeah, the spam man is only here.
Listen, you new frame?
Oh, use. Wow. What is
use,
this?
Use. Everything good.
I don't
clip,
want this.
Everything only. Clip everything only. Motor everything only. Fitting is start only. Up and down. Up and down. Yeah, Lara is my friend. Is good, guys.
Yeah, but I really don't want this.
Oh, I'm
I want the hydraulics.
He's only Rukmi, me only throw. No throw only. First only. You know that part? Check.
Gotta clean them up and try to go for the polish. Look at this. That piece didn't come off, so we're stuck with that there. I'm gonna have to paint it on there. So we'll clean all this, try to get back to this. That's what I need right there. So I guess I'm compared to the others. I did a little wash. It's a little scratched up, but that's what I gotta get out. And I have a buffing pad for it. To get everything back. It's a little clean. I use the brass brush on it. One like this. And it didn't scratch it up that much. I gotta polish it still, but this one, I used the Brillo pad on it. Look at that. Terrible, terrible shape. Comparing to, you know, the other ones. See it? It scratched it up badly. So I have to polish this one probably more than normal to get those scratches out. Thank you. Man, it's like an antifreeze shower. It's crazy. I'm getting on the polishing and almost, well, not almost, but yo, look at that polish. What? Beautiful. I'm getting there.